So I flip that up. And then...
Anyways, I think I'm out of focus. This is how the shirt's supposed to be. But I saw it in my winter haul. But anyways, no. I only have my passport and my thing. They're not gonna allow it, are they? I lost my whole entire like purse, wallet, whatever people call it. Call it a purse. I can't lie, like I suck at lying. If I just go, oh, I thought I needed it. I mean, I didn't think I needed my old one. I never drive with my driver's license. And I should, because I got a ticket the last time. I never bring my driver's license with me when I'm driving, because I just don't think it's necessary. Anyways, so I hope you guys like this. I put on a ponytail. I don't think it's the same color as my actual hair. I was gonna dye my hair black. I hope I'm focused.
Hurry up, old man. Turn the corner.
Beauty supply store tings today, since you all liked my other beauty supply store, even though I was just doing foolishness in the store, to be honest. This is my...
You're still gonna hear it beep because I never wear my seatbelt, so...
Oh, that was coming. Okay, so you guys know that how, like, when you carpool, it's eco-friendly.
You always do it because they're cheap.
No, so I love being eco-friendly. Like, makes me feel good about my life, and it feels like I'm helping the environment. Sometimes I feel like when I don't wear my belt, someone like in a car beside me is gonna call the police. I've seen it when people throwing garbage out their window, people call the police on that. When I ran through a red light, they called the police on me. Well, the taxi driver called the police on me.
Taxi drivers be doing the most.
Yeah, it's so bad. So the taxi driver followed me and they called the police, and the police caught on to us fast, and then like I got pulled over and got two tickets. One ticket for not having my license and one ticket for having more people than seats. Because people were sitting on each other, people were sitting on the car inside the vehicle. This bag is so nice, the color on it. You're gonna take a picture of me from over here on this ankle, like. Okay. I haven't used this lens in so long and I miss it because I love it. We're going to the beauty supply store in Ajax. First. Ajax, boring Ajax. I think Ajax is a boring city and I think Whippy is. Asha's not as boring.
Bigger than Whippy and Ajax, so.
And Pickering is probably like a much funner city too. But I still think it's kind of boring. But I feel like it's a much funner. But I know for a fact Ajax is super boring, like so boring. And then Whitney's boring too. So if you guys want the fun, come to Oshawa, you know? That's where it's at. Man, so right now I'm drinking. Okay, so let me put on autofocus. Woo, the autofocus is on! My camera's way better now because it automatically adjusts the lighting and everything. So anyways, we're in the beauty supply store right now. Ooh, you know what? This is, I should do like a video on these bundles here.
I like the colors.
Yeah.
For the, over there, that little green tube.
Oh, yes. And they're only $20. Are you crazy? $20. $20, and it comes with like four pieces and a free closure, and they have like ombres, like the gray, the pink. I always forget. I can't vlog in these stores because of the music that plays in the background. This is crazy. Like, look at all this. I don't know what you all want to see in my beauty supply store vlogs. Like, do you guys want me to show you what's in the store? Do you guys want me to show you the prices of things? There's a lot of stuff on sale right now. Box braids for like $8 and all that jazz, but yeah. So anyways, the gel that I was telling you all about, the drying white off of my hair. Okay, so we're just looking for a few things. I feel like this would be a nice photo. I never tried crochet. I want to try. Crochet, just looking at crochets right now. Like, I never tried. Comment down below if you tried crochet before. I just don't know if... I would have to get it done professionally, obviously, but... What color? I would see myself trying probably this one. I like this one. This one's nice too, actually.
4, 5.
Look at those! This, but like, I don't know how to wear these.
Nah, it's too much work.
How do you
unless
wear
you
them
like,
though?
Like, it up to like that. But
oh.
If you leave it loose like that, that ain't gonna last.
Guys, I'm learning more about hair.
And I have like old people in my ear. I could make this at home. What's in this? Because you know, there'd be teeth in here. You love the song or you don't
know
the song?
I'm thinking of doing some beauty supply store hauls, so let me know down in the comments if you guys want to see beauty supply store hauls. I think that would be cool. People love cry. Who's this, Justin Bieber?
This is a girl.
Oh. We always go in the, when we go in a beauty supply store, we always go in the wig section. Look at the dreads, wait, the wig dread. Shut up, I think I might buy that. Oh, that's so nice.
We have to add a couple left.
Remember in the other video you guys were telling me, in the other video people were commenting saying that how like the products in Canada are way overpriced than in the US, but obviously it's Canada. We're in the product aisle, so we're looking at like Got2B. I still want to buy these and try them out because everyone uses them. These are really good, the Gorilla Nila slot. These are only $3. What? Oh my gosh. These ones. The Got2Bs, like I showed you the last time, but these are all on sale for like $7.99 for the Cantu products and like $8.99 and $5.99 and stuff like that. Oh wow, in Scarborough they're only $1.50. No, the one in Pickering. They're so big. Like this would last me a whole like probably 3 months, 6 months probably.
Like this?
Yeah.
It'd last for like 5 years.
They're so dark too today. I noticed when like, yeah, I don't do my eyebrows good when they're not done. Anyways, we're talking about the gels. Let me show you. Let me see how big it is against my face. This is how big they are. I was saying that instead of buying like the small little gel bottles, you buy the big ones and then that's it. You just buy the big one and it'll last you for a long time. And this is $13.99. It's bigger than my head. 24 hour. Oh wow,
it's like mud.
It smells good. That's it. So the 24 hour, here, show it to the camera. Yeah, 24 hour colored edges. It smells good though. So we're gonna try this one out. This is the 24 hour. This is dark. Okay, let me look for a patch right here. Does it look natural? Oh, does it look natural? It looks natural on the camera.
It just looks like your hair is wet.
Yeah. Oh shoot, this is sick. I might use this. Wait, I don't need it, but I might make a recommend it on YouTube. $8.99, so $9.
Like $8.
Okay, so.
Egyptian mask.
Giovanni, I like their packaging because I just feel like it looks good. It looks like sleek and I like their packaging. These brands, like BioSilk, I never heard of these brands before. And this one, the Recoil Hair Care. Let me straighten it up. There it is. Seasman replenishing mask. And then this one, the design enter. I love nice packaging.
Come to front, please.
I'm trying to like be cool. I kind of like these. Like, I like the coloring. Come on, this is not even fixed. Oh, I kind of like these glasses. Yay or nay? Comment down below. Sorry. I kind of like these glasses. Don't you like these on me?
Yeah,
these look nice on me. I kind of like these. I can wear these in the summer. I kind of like these too, eh? I still want to do a whole haul on these because their jewelry is nice for like especially these. Like, these are so nice. And I bought these ones before. I had them in my prom video. They're nice. Like, I'm gonna do a whole video. These ones have hearts on them. Oh, I have to buy those. They're fake, so you don't wear them every day, but you wear them on like occasions and stuff. This place doesn't sell any.
These are nice, man.
Wow, I like these. You think I might buy these ones? Oh, I like all three of them. They're only $10. I just found out they have these here. I don't think any beauty supply store has these. First time I've seen a beauty supply store that offers these stuff. This is a nice color. So I'm gonna try this one.
Place for some
so good. They packed this so nicely, but I don't know what's going on for this closure. The package is so cute, though. They have like bows and stuff. Where are people going with keeps that big? Okay. 45.
This is the first time we came to this beauty supply store, so.
Gonna get points card. I think almost every beauty supply store. This is some big earrings, though. I could try them out. I'm fine with trying out things. Like, when you put your head to the side and stuff, it's kind of really big. Guys, we're finished. Oh, they even have shopping carts! Shut up! Eyebrows, and then we're finito. Yeah. So I'm gonna wrap up this vlog. Let me put this up on here. So I'm gonna wrap up this vlog, and I think that's it for today.
I notice when I see hot guys, I'll just stare them down so they can get the idea.
Who are you?
Okay, now the lighting's way better over here. So what are you thinking about? Okay, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. Let me know if you all want beauty supply store hauls because I think those would be nice to do. There's a lot of like nice cool things that I can show from the beauty supply store that I can show off.
Show them Paul's.
Oh no, that's so embarrassing. But Oh, we have to take a photo here. Look at the lighting. I need to update my Instagram, so I'm gonna go take some photos. But I'll see you all in the next video. Make sure you all comment down below, subscribe, of course, if you like my vlogs, and we'll be best friends. And I'll see you all in my next video.
Bye. But here's some more videos if you want to watch.